Paris and Belley, Director of Communications, Corporate Affairs at the National Commission for Civic Education. Yeah, you want to know our plans for the upcoming elections? Yes, NCCE, our work is not seasonal. We have been doing this over and over. Education, especially on the content of the Constitution. But this time around, what we want to create awareness as to why people should vote in the elections, because it is an opening, an opportunity for them to participate in the democratic process. And also as to what we will be doing to contain violence, we are facilitators of inter-party dialogue committees that have been established, comprising the major political parties, civil society organizations, media, traditional rulers and media press. This is a common platform for aggrieved persons to come out with their grievances and then it's ironed out. And then we will intensify our education on the electoral process based on the timeline that the Electoral Commission will come out with, and then the materials that the Electoral Commission will come out with, so that that will be our basis of educating the public on the electoral process.